In cataract surgery, one of the most important decisions you will ever make is the type of lens implant. This lens will define how well you will see for the rest of your life. In this video, I'm comparing two of the newest and the most advanced lenses available, the PanOptix Pro and the enVista Envy. Rather than looking at industry-sponsored publications, I talk about my own experience implanting hundreds of these lenses. Also, I start by interviewing Boris, a patient of mine that had the Envy implanted in one eye and the PanOptix Pro in the other. This is perhaps the best way to gain insight into the quality of the actual visual experience without using professional jargon. The same person, one brain, two healthy eyes, each seeing the world with a different lens. Which lens is better? For those who don't know what cataract surgery is, cataract means that the lens inside the eye is cloudy, so we remove the cloudy lens and replace it with a lens implant. After the interview, I will talk about my personal experience with hundreds of patients using these two lenses and which, in my opinion, is an overall better lens. Because I specialize in complicated cases, I often see patients with issues from implants done by other doctors requiring solutions like a lens exchange or topo-guided PRK. This gives me an insight into the common problems associated with the different types of lenses and how to fix them. I also want to be perfectly clear that I have no financial interest in any particular lens or company, and this video is completely unsponsored. Hi, I'm Dr. Ilan Cohen, a board-certified eye surgeon. Over the last 25 years, I dedicated my practice to the improvement of surgical techniques in cataract and lens replacement surgeries. My passion is in refining surgical and implantation techniques, as well as criteria for choosing the lenses that provide the best possible vision with the lowest potential side effects. So before we watch the interview with Boris, just a little background. I did laser cataract surgery on Boris in both eyes about 3 months ago, 2 weeks apart. Both surgeries were uneventful. Both of his eyes are equally healthy with no retinal issues, no significant dry eyes, and no residual prescription in either eye. This is important because we want to isolate the lenses as the only factors for any difference in his vision. He had the PanOptix Pro implanted in the right and the enVista Envy implanted in his left eye. After the interview, I will share my other observations and my final conclusion.
Boris had a cataract surgery in both of his eyes 3 months ago. In the right eye, he has the PanOptix. In the left eye, he has the Envy lens. And I wanted to compare to see how he sees with the PanOptix versus the Envy lens. The vision for distance is 20/20 in both eyes. And for near, he says that he sees very well for near, has no problems with near. But now we're going to check it in a little bit more scrutinizing manner. Boris, if you may just cover your right eye for near and look straight ahead.
Cover the right eye?
Oh, we cover the left eye, sorry. And look through the right eye and tell me of the letters that you see just in general. I want you to compare the right and the left and tell me which one is clear.
Okay. Now switch the... Left is clearer.
Is it significantly clearer?
No. No, it's very little difference, but you still can notice it.
Okay, now let's go for really, okay? Do the same thing again and hold this in a comfortable reading vision for you. And do the same thing for me. Tell me which one is better for really.
Left eye slightly sharper.
Slightly sharper, okay. Now, we're going to do something different. Now, I'm going to check for glare and halos and rings around the light to see which eye has more photopsias, okay? And that is some issue that is common sometimes. commonly complain about these lenses. I'm going to turn off the light, get as dark as possible. I shut this off and I'm going to use this one. Take a look at this light and tell me.
I have,
what do you see here?
Some rings.
Okay, switching to the other eye.
Quite less rings with this one, but it's not as sharp. It's kind of a hollower.
I got it. Okay. So overall, you would say that the phenomena of the glare at night is less with the right or the left? If you just had to put, say, one of them.
It's almost the same. Probably left is a little bit clearer.
Okay. So let's summarize what Boris said. Now, he's... eyes, just to be clear, his eyes are both planar, meaning that they don't need any prescriptions. It's 20/20 for distance in both of them. But he feels that the quality of vision is better with the left eye, which is the envy eye. And the quality of reading vision is also better with the left eye, which is the envy eye. In terms of glare halos and what we call positive photopsias, also the left eye is slightly better compared to the right eye. So from all three aspects, the envy lens in his case performed better than the PanOptix lens. Overall, the envy lens did slightly better, correct?
Yeah,
but you're happy with both of them?
Absolutely, yeah.
He did not mention
that. I would never say different.
Yes. So he never noticed any difference if I didn't do this test. He was very happy with the things as they were. I just wanted to elicit and scrutinize it to those very discerning patients that are trying to decide between these two lenses. Boris, thank you so much.
You're very welcome, my friend.
Okay. So we see that he had some minor differences between the two lenses, but he said that he's happy with both of them and the vision is good, but slightly better both for distance and near with the envy. Now, I want to talk to you about my own experience with these two lenses. They both became available in 2025. The Envy had a recall issue between March and June 2025 and wasn't available during that time frame. But I resumed implantation as soon as it became available again in June because of my previous good experience with it. Before I continue, I must say that I am very impressed with the performance of both of these two lenses. I think both are excellent lenses, but what we're trying to figure out here is which one is better. So one of the most important factors that I look at is the lens exchange rates. How often do I have to exchange the lens because of bad vision or excessive glare and halos or other visual symptoms that the patient cannot tolerate? The answer is simple. So far, after having done hundreds of cases, I did not have to exchange a single Envy lens yet, but I did exchange two PanOptix Pro and have a few more scheduled for exchange in the next few weeks. In one case, I exchanged the PanOptix Pro with an Envy lens and 60% of the symptoms went away according to the patient, enough for her to resume normal daily functions. These observations so far were enough for me to make the Envy lens my number one go-to multifocal lens. As more information becomes available about these new lenses, I will share them in my channel. If you want to learn more about the variety of lens choices available in 2026, please click here.